Good day. In this question, we will be solving for the number of moles of air in the tire. So, assuming air